The question 4 added to 3 times a number gives 19. Find the number.
How will you do this?
Let the number be x. According to the question, it will be 3x plus 4 equals 19. Now we will transpose 4 to RHS and it will convert into minus 4. This will give 3x equals 15. Now we will transpose 3 to RHS and divide it by 15. So the answer will be x equals 5. So the required number is 5.